job. If you demean yourself. The cameraman always wins.
Oh, God, do we suck?
Yeah, don't worry. I got that on tape for you. I warned you. Yes. It's time to walk down some more. Okay, what the fuck is up with you, stupid ass guy?
Oh, he's a boss.
Hopefully you get to... There's Bradley!
Welcome to the party, honey!
Say something for this. Come on, Brad, you have to do something for the camera. What do you mean yourself?
Cody, you in your ass?
What? You can feel my ass, yes. I would like that.
All right.
No. No, wait. Trevor. Hey, Trevor. This is not stupid.
Fuck you.
Yes, this is not stupid for the camera.
Fucking suck, Cody.
No, no. Not for the best. Hey, fuck you all. Here it goes.
That was Deadlock's first show. We will now be richly shot.
With a performance like that, yes, I would want my money back, too. I hope this records and colors. I'd like to see you both at your table. Hey, come here.
Deadlock!
Do you like Deadlock?
I love Deadlock!
Uh-huh. Are you intoxicated, sir?
No,
or perhaps you're smoking some marijuana tonight.
We fucking suck!
Yes, Keith, it would help if you were sober, wouldn't it? Hey, someone's touching my tongue.
I am not drunk.
Okay, we are now turning this into the video of elves.
What?
And a hand in front.
Fuck you, Cody!
Yes, stupid people tonight, indeed. Oh, boy, what a show. Here we see Packard, I think. Yes, it's Packard. And big old homeboy, he's giving me a thing. And so, let me ask your name. How's it going?
Good.
What band did you come here to see tonight?
I don't know.
Have you heard Timeless?
What?
Have you ever heard of Timeless? Have you ever heard them?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Papers for our joint.
I feel like shit.
I feel like a fucking idiot right now, so I guess it's mutual.
Cody?
Sorry, I can't focus. It's too short.
Shut up! I hate you! Can you roll?
Never mind. Alright, I see you've been pushed.
What?
What is up, Raid Boy?
What's up, Hawk?
Whoa, we got to focus in on this. Awesome intermission music, if I do say so myself. Where's this a Barnes? Boy, boy. And what's this? A Timeless shirt? May I ask your name, please?
Sabrina.
How's it going?
Good, good.
So what band did you come here to see tonight, other than Timeless?
Timeless? And G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe. I don't see a G.I. Joe shirt. Anyway.
Well, I can only wear it once.
Well, when they become available, yes. Or whatever. And I think that's some guy. One of the bands. You, sir.
Yes, why?
Can you please do an interview with us?
What?
Perhaps you can tell us what you are eating.
Cheesies.
May I have one?
One.
I would like only one.
I drop one.
Oh, that's just cheesy.
And stale.
Quite stale, yes. So, you are a member of Borkins?
Yes.
I see. And your name, please? Or did I ask that already?
Jeff.
Hello, Jeffrey. And what position in the band do you play?
Bass.
What do you think of Deadlock so far? Do they suck ass or do they agree?
I don't know who's going to be watching this videotape.
Just you and me. That's all. No one else.
They were not bad.
Not that bad? Well, yes. I think it's part of the sound guy's problem, too. You know, he kept fucking up. What'd you say?
Yeah.
All right, cool. And what band will be headlining the show, just so we know? Is it Borgs?
Probably Care Spare.
And there's so... Oh, my God. Can I watch you write it on your own ass?
can shut off. Yes. Apparently the trooper. There we go. I'm out of focus. Yeah. So what do you think of tonight's performance? Is that your best, or possibly we don't ever want to speak of it again?
No, we played. That's our best show. No, it's just joking. We played better.
So I'm basically saying this was shitty.
Yeah.
What would you like to say to the one fan that seemed to be like the only one there?
Crack open a beer and overdose on ecstasy or something.
Yeah, I think that's what you did before tonight's performance. Anyways, let me see John. That's not John, it's Becker. Oh my god.
Fuck you.
I'm getting my bitches mixed.